today is more Deadric questing and moving along. Oh, staff of brightness. I suppose probably a boo-boo on my cleaner chopper, but hey, what the hell. I think we're gonna move along. Not Dawnguard, but finish the Winterhold College, move on to Mind of Madness, and then we will start moving into getting Dawnguard finished. Because once we get Dawnguard finished, we'll head over to Solstheim and take on Virak. I should probably get rid of this stupid one too. Alright, so we're off to get the Staff of Magnus, kill Incarno, then we'll do Mind of Madness. I have to remember that I have the staff of whatchamacallit. Hang on a second. Whatchamacallit just isn't a technical term. The Sanguine Rose. I thought I had followers, but I guess I don't. And so off we go. Hi ho, hi ho, off we go. Where is my map marker? Here we go. Get into the labyrinth again. But I guess the plan will be after we finish Dragonborn, we'll take on the Civil War. And, oh, good, we got my card. And when the Civil War is finished, or partly finished, we'll go ahead and do the reason that got me to not want to side with Stormcloaks ever, period. Their leader is a pastor. And as such, should be treated as one. Mm. Yeah, build my gold, but that's what happens when you buy a rich house in the biggest town in Skyrim. Okay, so they're inside. Okay. Sabos, what's up, boy?
I can't believe we're doing this.
Can you imagine the looks on their faces when we come back?
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place,
what?
It's more than likely there's still some amount of power here. Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find?
Yeah, what you guys are going to find is death and destruction. Oh yes, my favorite door. Okay, hold on. If I do this right, because I did it with my last character, it worked reasonably well. The trick is to try to get these skeletons to get close to the door. Can't fire through the door, get it. But Dragon's Bad Drug works really good. Like this, okay. That should be close enough for blast. Because that damn dragon is a red pain in the ass. Fire breath. I can get more fire breath. Alright, where am I?
Who's that? I knew I heard something.
Yeah, just chill out. Come on, little buddy. Come on, skeletons. Come on. And then we got the damn dragon to deal with, but it's a lot easier to deal with the dragon after you get all the usefulness to die. Switch out my weapons, cause alright, Dragon Ball. I have a danger pack on me. I guess I can help the danger there. Move this guy now. Oh, stop that, you dumb fuck. There is that. Well, come on, Serana. There you go, come on up. That's good, Serana. Wow, that was pretty fucking cool. Because last time I did this, it was a little pain in the ass. I didn't have Sunbeam's thing. I didn't have the danger pick and call it for some support. Because the thing is that I noticed, because I died like a couple of times. No, Deja went back. Because I died like three or four times, it was just freaking pissing me off. And then it hit me, you know? Open the gate, fire off. Hail all brave sea from Tanar. Forever peace will all self stand. May enemies see her majesty.
We have to go back. We can't leave Gerduin.
Gerduin's dead.
Barely made it out alive.
What was that thing?
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Yeah, because they're full of nasty things that want to eat you. I thought something was supposed to come out of that door. I'm going to be a jump scare. Okay, well. You shall be able to take what you can get. Now you show up. Asshole. I hope that they sent this for adults. Back. Yours is worse. your quicha and up your nose, quicha. Come on. Where's my staggers? There they are. Let me see, do I have, I can't remember if I've got mage. I guess I do have mage light. Okay. Yeah, I learned that in one of those tips and tricks videos. Apparently, mage light. Apparently, mage light will set off traps. Oh, that's cool. I should just stand up for this. And the Kalos. I should put my hand on the Kalos on. So my shouts can. Because I don't need this, I don't need the Akatosh. Mostly because I once I use my magic all up, then I'll switch to, you know, standard weapons until my magic will heal itself back up. Oh, equilibrium. I'm gonna use spell. Be killed by this attack. Yeah, well. Okay, I've got nothing to bring down. Oh, good. Death Bell is finished. I can get it to her. Maybe I should get out of here. Where the hell is where's Serana going? She goes A and I is so much. What are you gonna do, Scorchy? Smuck your brother. Come on. Oh, we got shake. Come on. Come on, Scourgy. Come on, Scourgy. Guess I gotta go through this door anyway. Come on. Show me your stuff, little buddy. Run out, it'd be nice if he would show up again. Awesome. Oh yeah, 2 can play that game. Except mine is stronger. Power of bad breath. guess I can go through this door. Must be an alternate passage I've never gone down before. I think everywhere takes you to a thoroughfare as well. There you are, Serana. About time you caught up to me. Serana, I don't want to put an arrow in the middle of your forehead. Get out of the way. Damn you.
Where'd you come from?
Okay. Fine. Be that way. I don't like that stab of spikes. Jesus. I wonder if I can put a stupid way. Don't need it, don't want it. Keep that shit away from you. What happened? Wait a minute, where did the world go? Get over there, fight. God, that's been cool. Ever take that? Okay, well, next playthrough I'm most certainly going to do the trivia contest again, because I'll tell you what, I'm loving this stab. Okay. Oh, I didn't even have to do the, what? You lazy bastard, what are you doing down there? Not coming out to help your buddy with his fucking skeleton. I love those eyes though. Because yes, we're going to continue moving our blacksmithing up, because that's important. Especially when it comes to that I'm going to want to start. Or want to start being able to craft glass armor. So I got two. No, I'm not hardly.
Sent you in his place.
No, big four. What we got here? Oh, I know we got here. Things I hate most terribly. Okay. So I'm getting a smart caster now. I've got the kind. The thing. The. Oblivion, take you. God damn it. Makes life so much easier. Yeah, go back to sleep. We'll find you later. So, tell Brand, go sleep. Yeah, she should have nothing but coffins.
We can't stop now.
Okay. This is where we can get some little weapons.
Have to keep moving.
Where's Elvin? She was right behind me.
She got it.
Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
Face your head.
Fine. Gonna fucking hit me with a bad breath. I've got plenty of fucking power on this. She's dying. Okay, excellent. Now, don't let the bow take that. There we go. Brain heart and soul. Serana. Chief Serana. I'm gonna hold on to level up, but I am going to do a quick save since I change out my weapons. Yeah, I'll hold on to level up. Drain Heart, I want to give her. Okay. Down we go. It's for nothing. So tell me, Serana. Oh, you raised it. Jesus, Serana. What the fuck was that?
Where'd you come from?
Serana, can you stay out of it? God bless it, way. Where did this fool die? Oh look, it's a troll who's decided to come out before I send a Gamora on it. I'm going to try an experiment. I don't know why this isn't even showing up as an empty. But okay. You know what? I'm gonna be smart. I'm gonna take my level up. Pop that magical. Okay, that's the stagger. Let's just go over here, quick shot. Then you can slow this time. The only problem is, I have to teach you Rodara, famous race car driver from the 1970s, which your mental malfunction. And yes, he really was a race car driver in the 1970s. I didn't even put a scratch on that wisp mother. Where the hell is Serana? This is really getting irritating. I think I'm gonna dismiss her because this is just truly irritating. So where the fuck is she? Really, as soon as I do finish Dawnguard, as much as I like having it with me, just disappearing after all the time is extremely irritating. Good work, Jamora. You are far better than my follower. Why didn't your door open?
can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvin? She was right behind me.
Dead.
Wait an hour. See if she shows up. About time. Maybe it's the other guy that gave it to you. Not upgradable. Switch out the blade of woe, which only does 10 to battle axe, does 15 in charge. Whoa. Oh, the charge again, that's weird. Okay. Onward and forward.
Where'd you come from? That'll teach you.
What the fuck is this? Oh, surrounded. God. They're blue, you can't tell that they're from your side. That's sent you back in the next week. And the Serana, stop fucking raising poop. You're stealing, right? Okay, I can take the hits. I can take the hits. I want my armor up. Shit, I forgot about that. Oh, that was stupid. That was stupid, stupid, stupid. Yeah, but I knew it was there. I screwed up. Although, ironically, this one is less magical than quick heal or close wounds. Just kind of hard to think about it. Okay. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Go! What the fuck was that? Bastards. Come on. Come on, I got something for you. Come on, come on, come on. Come on.
Let's go!
can't climb up that. That's too far up. What do we got here? Burn, it's what scorching. Poison, magical. Yeah, I don't see any point in taking either one of those. Throw a scroll. Oh shit, you asshole. There's a word wall over there I want. Kill that death lord. Show him what for. And done this guy. Oh, this scat makes life so much simpler. Blood drain battle axe. No, thank you very much. Okay, plasmid. What word did we learn? Slow time. Sorry. Slow time. Got there, death lord. Guarded gold. But I'll get it just because I need battle axe that I don't want. Fucking astronauts. Then Serana disappears. What the fuck? I am so really getting irritated when every time there's a battle started, she fucking disappears. Here, meet my Solana was in here. She was right behind me. Didn't know. fucking disappears. What the fuck do you suck in life, bro? What did I like traveling with you, Toronto? You started to become a liability with this place, bro. Let's just snap and see if that might be better. Wake up, woman. Fine, she's... Alright, maybe it's a good idea, so I was all fucked up because I can take more time without her. Do it one at a time, slow and steady, inch by inch, centimeter by centimeter. Because I don't want to tease the stuff. You hear Sarani's bullshit in the background. She's stuck sucking health from the air. So why do we poison magic quite a bit? Thank you. That works for me. Anything else I could hit him with? Maybe we can jump over these. I don't think Frank Mortar lasted very long. Good work, Kamar, dude. Clear out the treasures that are over here. Why, Scheisse? No fucking slaughter fish in there. Motherfucker. Okay, on the left, of course, looks fine. Or not. Let Will take your eggs. What the hell? What looks good? I think the electric death shot was good. I didn't know it's up there. Alright, I'll forget about it. That's a slaughterfish. She'll eventually learn about herself. Maybe she'll show up. No, she didn't. Will she appear? There she is, out of the Once I had last. Oh, you bastard. Cheeky, cheeky bastard. What the fuck? Okay, I just lost the damn game. I will get this reattached in a second. This is a stupid thing, there's whatever he's doing. I have no idea what the hell happened. Okay, I gotta wait for the cloud to load, and then I'll restart it. And my stream is still going okay. Sorry about that. That was just plain bizarre. Truly, I wouldn't have expected it. But at least expected it to to a crash crash, but didn't do a crash crash. It's just a stupid thing. Oh man, how much did I lose? Oh wait, I went through one of those. Okay. Oh man. Sorry about that, guys. Come on, Cloud. Fucking load. We'll just get this together. Just waiting for Cloud. Alright. Start to show over again. Sorry, guys. Check to make sure the screen was going proper again. That was pathetic. Truly pathetic. Alright, continue. Yes. Hopefully we shouldn't have lost too much. We went through a couple of loading doors, so there's a lot of saves. That was just pathetic. Okay, let me check here real quick. Okay, it appears I got the stream back. Okay, alright, okay, we're good. We're good. Head back this way. Lord. Didn't lose too much, just some time. What the fuck? Okay. I don't know what the hell is going on here, but I am going to end the stream and then restart the stream in about 5 minutes or so.